What's going on, you guys? My name is Wolf, and welcome to today's video. So, the summer semester has started. So, I usually talk about the semesters as they come and as they go. Whenever it ends, I'll talk about it. Whenever it begins, I'll talk about it. Well, summer one has started for me. And I've actually never taken a summer class before, so this was all new to me. So when I first got into this class, it was yesterday. I believe it started the 29th, and today's the 30th. But it was yesterday that it started, and oh my gosh, it's just so crazy. And not just because, you know, new class. Well, kind of is because of that, and I'll explain why. So for fall and spring classes, you have a good amount of time to do these assignments. And this probably wouldn't be a big workload if I did it during the fall or the spring. It probably wouldn't be a huge workload. But it's summer and you have a specific amount of time. You can take like 10-week courses, 6-week courses. I believe I'm doing a 10-week, or you could do like the entire summer for those courses. But I'm doing like a 10-week course. So when I first got the syllabus, I printed it out. This is just one class. I have two classes in summer too. Printed it out and I'm looking at it and I'm like, this is like an assignment every single day, and that's crazy. That's so weird to me, doing an assignment every single day. I mean, I've never had to do an assignment every single day unless I was in high school, and I haven't been in high school for a while. I wouldn't say a while. It's been almost 3 years since I've been in high school. But I haven't done an assignment like this when you have something to do every single day since high school. But this class is basically a political science class. It's like it's one of my last major core classes I have to do. I have to do this one, then I have to do English, then I'm done. But it's so weird because an assignment is due every single day. A discussion is due every single day. Then he gives us like 3 days for study days, and then we have the exam. 3 exam days. But it's like every single day, and this class ends end of June. And so I believe the end of June, and my next two classes start in July, I believe, and end early August. So one of my summer classes is an accounting course. So I'm not sure how this is going to go. I mean, it's very weird, but I'm not sure how this is going to go because it's a accounting course. I took accounting one during the spring, and a lot of assignments, a lot of homework, long exams. But accounting two during the summer, is something going to be every single day? Is it going to be due every single day? Who knows? And then I have a business analysis course I have to take, and is everything going to be due every single day? No clue. And it's just so weird because I've never taken a summer course before. I've never done summer courses. I meant to do summer courses last year when I was moving down here, but I didn't because I was going to have to do them at a community college, and the website was just so messed up. I was so confused, and I was just not going to mess with it. It's not worth messing with. I'm just not even going to try, and all my scholarships and stuff couldn't be transferred, so it was going to cost even more money. So I'm just like, you know, whatever, I'm not going to do it. So I didn't do summer classes last summer, so I kind of regret not doing that, but it's so weird. It's just so weird having to do a course every single day, or a class every single day, compared to doing an assignment every single day, compared to doing an assignment every week, because in my other courses, my spring courses last semester, we did assignment every week. The only class I did like 3 assignments for a week was my business analysis course that had to do with like Microsoft Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. That class was very difficult despite the idea of it being Excel, Word, and PowerPoint. It was very difficult. The tests were difficult. Everything else wasn't that difficult. Not, no matter how much you studied, it was so hard. But that's like the only class I had to do that for. I only had to do like 3 assignments a day for that course. So how is this course going to go? Is it going to be once a day? Is it going to be every week? I mean, there's like 3-4 weeks for these summer classes. So is it going to be, how is it going to be? I mean, it's kind of up in the air because I don't know how it's going to go. These summer classes are just so weird. And I could have done it. I think I could have done it the entire summer course. The political science course I'm taking couldn't have done it that way, and the business analysis course I'm taking couldn't do it that way either. So it's very, very weird, but I'm halfway done. I can't believe that I'm halfway done already. It is so surreal. Even though it's just halfway done, I'm still halfway done with college. I'm still halfway done with all this stuff, and it was at least a good thing that's happening, because right now there's just a whole lot of bad going on, but that stuff, how this gaslighted when it improves, but it's just so weird right now, these summer courses, and hopefully things will improve very, very soon. But thank you guys so much for watching this video, and as usual, you guys, I'll see you guys next time in the next video, so see you guys later.